Day 17. All right, we're fast approaching the end of this 30-day challenge. Can't wait to be done with it. I've noticed differences, changing the body, abs, but it's just really uncomfortable. So I don't look forward to doing these videos, but I look forward to accomplishing my goals.
only did like 2 5 for scissors, but the thought that came into my mind right now is a question. And you could comment below, but the question is, society used to progress with, you know, the elders teaching their children and then their children the ways of the past. You know, their intrinsic values get passed down from one member to another, to another, to another. In you know, perfect practice and in theory. Do you think that still exists today, or do you think that we went from a generational learning-esque situation, you know, like culture and knowledge and everything, to now people are just raised off of the internet. All the information they need is already there and provided. So there is no, like, I don't know. Finish my thought. Let me know down below. It's like the internet is like ready to eat information, you know, you just pop in the microwave and there you go, ready to eat, you know, quick, you know, just because it's quick and information doesn't mean it's not cross-referenced or anything, you know. And then the other one, like the generational knowledge, is learned through the human experience, and for the most part, technically the whole part, but you know, they learn their lessons and values and pass it on, versus something that's telling you that these lessons and values exist and you're free to choose in between. That sounds more free and more chaotic. I don't know. That's, I don't know. Interesting food for thought, right? Just because you learn about something doesn't mean they're necessarily going to care. That's where the values come into play. Internet, I'm not sure if internet can teach you value. It might show you something has value, but you internally have to decide that that's something that you value. And there's, you know, more than one kind of value, you know, monetary value, you know, and then non-materialistic values. This is my opinion, but the internet has brought the world together in the sense of instant communication, but it's also put a barrier in between people. Between that human experience, that human interaction. Yeah, you can have chat rooms and stuff like that, but then there's the complete other side of it. You know, you could be just as malicious and violent verbally. You know, know, that cyberbullying and all of that. It's kind of like people in their cars, you know, people get road rage and they feel safe in the car, but once they get out of the car, or once they're person to person, you know, the actions change, for the most part. This one actually used to be my most hated oblique pulse-ups. I actually look forward to these ones now, because I've noticed the curve develop. I've noticed a lot of difference in my lonjas area. I lost count. This one's gonna be called it's day 17 ramble abs. You guys have it, day 17 of ramble abs. If you guys have any comments,
comment below. Like the video, please, if you liked it. Dislike if you disliked it. Subscribe and share the video if you want. And I hope y'all have a good day.